Hello once again, ladies and gentlemen. This is Muted Vocal. Today, I am continuing my playthrough of Ultimate Doom with Inferno. On ultra-violence mode, in search of all secrets. Now, I have to say that there has been a problem thus far accessing the secret levels in the first two episodes of the game. Now, due to this issue, I will make a video at the end in which we just focus upon the secret levels. But we'll see what happens in this episode, and fingers crossed it'll work. We will soon see. So this is Hell Keep, and we are thrust into what is presumably Hell itself. I can't remember what the text was revealed at the end of the last episode. There you go. It's been a few days. So anyway, here we go. Currently armed with a pistol, which is just wonderful, isn't it? Let's see if I can get away with not wasting any bullets. Although this could get tedious fast. I don't want to get hurt either. There you go. Okay, forget it. There's plenty of ammo over there anyway. Is there anything more tedious and shooting these guys with just a pistol? I'm not going to pick those up yet because I don't have a backpack, so it would be quite wasteful. Look at those mountains. That is quite grisly, isn't it? Very hellish. Looks like something out of a western. Oh dear, so I'm expected to kill you with a pistol, is that right? I don't like this level. Yeah, I'm off to a bad start. Okay, so let's try and get around these guys. I had to pick one of those up. Ah, that's fine. I was, for some reason, assuming that I can only hold about 50 of those bullets at one time. Apparently not the case, so. Come on, Tomato Face. I don't think I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt to get away and assume that you will hurt me quite dramatically. Where's the other guy? There he is. Go on, get back to your greenhouse, why don't you? Although I imagine that Hell itself is just one vast greenhouse. Okay, so I don't like this place. It's already developed a sense of foreboding. Now, I could jump down into the sludge there, but I'm not entirely sure what I will find. I'm going to wait for now. Put myself in a better position, if such a thing is possible on this level. Get as many shots in on this guy as I can, whilst I still have ammunition. That's right. I think that's the best you can ever do with a pinky. Two shots. Want to make sure these are well placed, unlike that one, for example. Okay. Yeah, so this is the direction this episode is going to go, isn't it? Very little ammunition. Very little chance of success. Oh, come on. At least there's some med packs lying about the place. I kind of feel like I'd have a better chance with my fist. Oh, what I wouldn't do for chainsaw about now. Come on. I'm wearing a knuckle duster and everything. Which is one pink demon supposed to be able to take. Oh, this guy's a joker, obviously. Yeah, it's not doing me any favors. There he goes. Oh, that fisting did me a favor. That was a terrible sentence, wasn't it? That punching did me a favor. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Okay, once again, we're back to the pistol. I'm hoping the next level will present me with a little more, little more ammunition. Again, ladies and gentlemen, I do apologize for my lackluster commentary. It has been yet another long day. I very rarely find the time in the daytime to take this game on. I feel like this is a trap. Well, I'm not quite ready for it yet anyway. I think there are... Ah. Is this the end of the level? I don't feel like I've tackled it properly. Let's, It was. No secrets. I'm gonna have to go back. Very hellish. Where are we off to now? Sloth of Despair. I do not like the idea or the sound of that. Especially with my limited ammunition. Oh dear. Lost souls. I'm gonna rush onwards in search of something else to assist me in destroying all these creatures. Oh dear. I feel like that was a bad idea. I've really thrust myself into it now, haven't I? That armor would be incredibly nice. About now. Okay. This is a lesson in how not to handle a level. So I'm going to backtrack a little bit and try to avoid the fire of anything lethal. And there we go. I can see some shells behind this guy. Oh. Shells which I desperately need. Okay. I would rather save the shotgun shells for later. Yes, I don't mind running away from those guys. They're pretty easy to avoid. This, however, is something of a problem. Oh dear. Oh, they're everywhere. Who am I kidding? Oh dear. I don't really think there's much chance of surviving this now. Oh, my word. This has to be one of the most problematic playthroughs of Doom I've ever experienced. Berserk. Well, I'm going to have to pick that up if for no other reason than it will restore my health in its entirety. I won't pick that up yet. I will access that sparingly. I think I'm going to move over to the fist. Come on, I'm berserk. You should be dead. And you. This is how a poor man plays Doom. With little ammunition and little hope. Oh, come on, Mr. Lost Soul. Don't give me that. Oh. Punch to the face for you. Ah, that one's not the wisest move. Never punch a tomato. There he goes. Tail between his legs. Okay. There is some hope. After all. Okay. I honestly didn't think I was going to be able to come back from that. As it stands, I think a save is in order. A bit more health. Okay. Ah, hello. Let's use this fist as much as possible. The level design is, of course, very aware of the fact that health would be fleeting. And it's about time I picked up a minigun, too. I can see you there, Mr. Skull. That's why I'm punching you in the face. Pick that up. Okay. I'm pretty sure there's a secret around here, too. But at the moment, I'm going to focus on collecting every last bit of ammunition I can get my hands on. Bloodstained rock there. I thought that was my doing. Apparently not. Seems it was already there. Anything else lingering for me in this strange labyrinth? Apparently not. I can't hear anything either. Ah, some ammunition though, and some more. So that, ladies and gentlemen, is why it's always worth thoroughly investigating every area. And apparently, there are rocket launchers lying around in hell. Which again, if you end up stranded there, is quite convenient really, isn't it? Okay. Anyway. Feeling a little better. Wow. That was hideous. It sprang out of nowhere. I don't want to punch them because it's not going to do me any favors. Purely because of the health situation, I would say, but I picked up some more shells there, so come on. Right. Okay, now I know I can take you out with this. Okay. There they go. Blue key. Shells. More ammunition is starting to get better and better. Okay, I can have a look around here. Now, I can see... Oh, look at that. The map gives it away. What's in there? Plasma rifle. I'm really starting to make a comeback. Quick save. Come on, you. Right, fully stocked until I get myself a backpack. Any more? More of the same, it would seem. Again, prepared to take a few hits, because I'm still above 100% health. And again. A supercharge is always good. And, excuse me while I just scratch my eye, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh. There's no time for the itching of eyes in this game. 200% health. My armor situation is good. I have the blue key. Well armed. Managed to survive what was quite a hopeless situation. I feel that might be the exit, so let's have a look. I don't think I've done everything. Oh, I never noticed that before. The entire map is simply a hand. And I'm about to enter the index finger. Tentatively. More pinkies. I don't really want to waste the plasma, but let's just use it up. Why not? Oh, you... Now, I know there's quite a bit of ammunition back there, so I can use some shotgun shells on this chap. Now, I've dealt with the index finger. I suppose I can get in all of these, can I? Why would there be armor bonuses in there if I couldn't get to them? I think it was just in one of these things. I could always just jump and hope that I wasn't supposed to activate some special platform or other. Okay. Again, one last look at the hand, and I think that's pretty good. I didn't like this level one bit, so let's get the hell out of here. Quick save. And, pick up that. There we go. Sloth of Despair. Over. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry about the interruption. There was a problem there. A problem involving hard drive space, and my recording cut out, so I've had to murder my character, although I was halfway through the level, and I'm starting the level again with nothing, so this should be interesting. Here we go. This is Pandemonium, where I left off. Okay, that's not good. It is a terrible start. Okay. Okay, I have no weaponry. I think there's... a shotgun, yes, there's a shotgun. It's not going to do me much good on its own. I've got a few more bullets. I could do with kind of getting some infighting going on. Ouch. Okay. That was rough. Yeah, so, always check your hard drive space. I think I'd left the last few raw files on the hard drive, and they're quite weighty. So I quickly ran out of hard drive space. And the last file was about 140 gigabytes, so... yeah. Anyway, so... I had quite an arsenal, actually. But now... I'm reduced to the bare minimum of weaponry. So you'll have to wish me luck. Okay, Mr. Pinky. You thought you had the advantage, didn't you? Oh, great. You did too. Well, you had the advantage in crashing my game and clearing me out of ammunition. Yeah, I was pretty sure that was something nasty. Lingering at every angle here, isn't there? Well, the level isn't called Pandemonium for no reason, is it? A shot to the face, and yet... the creature lives. Okay. The charred remains of some poor soul. Hello, Mr. Pink and Mrs. Pink. Such a fleshy tone you've chosen today. But, okay, this is tedious. I could really do with another berserk. Oh, speak of the devil. I honestly didn't think I was going to find one there, but there we go. Ouch. I know what I need to find now, and it's called health. Another hit of any kind, and it's game over for me. Oh my word, I was sure there was some health that I hadn't picked up. Oh well. I'm gonna go that way. This is gonna be quite risky, but I have little choice here. Okay. Regular saves, regular saves. Regular saves. I'm pretty sure there's something of use to me around this corner, but I don't know what it is, and if I fall in this vat, I might not regain my life force. Okay, where to go with 11% health? What does one do? Well, I prefer to attempt to conquer these narrow passageways because I can take things out nice and easily with this berserker pack. Okay, a little bit of health. A little bit more, a little bit of ammunition. Okay, a good move. Is that just lower the lift? Yes. So I've got to say, ladies and gentlemen, that this kind of trouble, being really up against it here, low on health, hordes of the dead after me, really makes the game much more exciting. But I don't think my character has died yet. So, I wonder how long I can keep it that way. Although, in truth, he has died. I had to shoot myself in the face in order to start this level again for the Let's Play video. Blue key. Okay. Okay. I'm not exactly sure what was hurting me then. But I can tell you, I didn't appreciate it. Okay. I have plenty of ammunition now, so I'm going to see what's over here. Oh, come on. Well, I won't have plenty of ammunition for long. It certainly tests one. I have to start the levels from scratch. I know there are some incredibly competent players out there who can handle all levels from scratch without any weaponry, but I'm certainly not that seasoned. I'm more of a casual player, but I do enjoy the atmosphere of the game. So, who cares how much of an amateur I am? If I can just get through without dying more than once, that'd be great. Okay, you. Nobody likes you. Or your brothers. You can take your green plasma or sludge or whatever it is. And I almost said go back to where you came from, but seeing as though we're on your own turf, ouch. Someone was triggered. There he is. Mr. Shotgun Face. That's a wasteful technique, if ever I saw one. Oh, I forget. I no longer have the minigun I collected earlier in the game. Nor the rocket launcher, nor the plasma rifle. Come on. Ah, where you come from? What is up here? Well, I get myself another armor. So I'm looking okay. I'm getting fixed up here. Oh yes, that's good. So we have some health there, should I need it. Okay. Pinkies. This was about where I was up to before the game crashed on me. Well, the hard drive ran out of space anyway. I'm going to go through the blue door just yet. I don't think I'm adequately prepared for that. Well, they always see you, don't they? I mean, just irritating more than anything else. Come on, let's put you down. Good night. Okay, so more plasma ammunition. Not much behind there. There's a viewing platform. Yes, it's a minigun. Fantastic. Arnold Schwarzenegger would be proud. It hurts, but it's worth the acquisition. The acquisition is worth the pain, should I say. Here we go. The rest of you, I won't even waste my ammunition on. I will just punch you in the teeth. And you too, but what happens if I'm to fall in there with you? Ah, that'll be it. Oh, come on. Well, the berserker patch has been more effective, and the rocket launcher. So, I'm almost back up to where I was. I don't think I'm going to find a plasma rifle on this level, though. We shall see. How many areas have I yet to explore? Just a couple. And I can't even think... Ah, yes, that's the area with the flaming floor elsewhere that I came across earlier. So I shall retrace my steps and head directly to the flaming area, which I think lies around here. Again, if I want to enter that flaming area, I do want to go via that platform there, at least later, because I want to acquire the cells for later use. Now, where am I? That is disorientating. A BFG. I'm pretty confident that that's the first time we've seen a BFG in Ultimate Doom. But now I'm just lacking the plasma rifle, which is most frustrating. But things are looking up. The life of Monsieur Doom Guy could be much worse as he picks up his two-dimensional energy cell pack. Okay. Looking good. Let's proceed to the blue door. See what we will find on the other side. Imps, I can handle. Being very sparing with this, I'm going to switch to this for the last few shots. No, oh, I made a pig's ear of it. Come on then. I'm already hurt. Right, do we think we have managed to pick up all the secrets on this level? Good, I think so. Quick save, and let's get out of this horrid place. Fantastic. House of Pain. That's not a pleasant way to start a level, really, is it? To tell you that you're going to be succumbing to vast quantities of pain. Keeps coming over, and I can't aim at the barrel from here. I don't know how much damage that guy experienced. Ooh, I must have picked up a backpack. I can't even remember when I did pick up the backpack, but I'm glad I did. Anything else around here, do we think? It doesn't appear so. We do have these guys living in the walls. They won't last long in there. Oh, you ridiculous creature. I was going to say I did not like that at all, nor that. This is certainly a level filled with tricks and traps. I'm not making it any easier for myself by firing that rocket launcher at such close range. Ouch. There's some infighting going on, which is hopefully saving me a little bit of work. A little bit concerned as to what else might come pouring out of that there teleporter, which I think might lead me through that wall. And another berserk. Kind of getting into the berserk at the moment. It's proven to be quite helpful in certain circumstances. Unlike that teleporter, didn't seem helpful whatsoever. Now, I thought I picked up a computer map, but obviously, once again, I'm not being very observant. This, after all, is a house of pain. What does that candle indicate, I wonder? Okay, this room's no good. It doesn't appear anything wants to, or can even access this little niche that I'm currently occupying. Could have been much worse. We've got some interesting items in these vats, pits, whatever we want to call them. What is going on here? Again, I don't like the look of this stuff. I don't want to get caught under there. Particularly. I just incur more pain. That guy looked like he was trapped. It makes you wonder what these creatures, these imps, these demons, what do they get up to in their spare time? When you're not around to be eaten, what do they get up to? I mean, what's their primary motivation when there's no food on the table? And what's that all about? Does this one start again? Yeah, I mean, it's incredibly tempting, isn't it? The idea of plunging yourself in there, but I don't really want to suffer any more than I have to. Unlike these unfortunate souls. The damned. Okay, this is just getting tiresome. Did I pick up a berserk on this level? The mind wanders. Yes, apparently I did. Oh, dear. Well, don't want to take any unnecessary hits, but I will let them fight amongst themselves for a moment. Again, if we do have a berserk, then there's no use wasting it. I do remember picking one up now. Ouch. He took a pound of flesh, didn't he? Never punch a man with a shotgun. It's not going to go in your favor. And they do say never to punch a flaming skull, don't they? I mean, I suppose the idea itself is a little bit ridiculous, but never do it. Not unless you're berserk. Okay. Some curiously placed toxic vats, and these guys are protected by their master. Have we got anything better to finish you off with? No. I'll take your key. Let me fill your chest with buckshot. How does that fare you? There he goes. Tail between his legs. So. Okay, I'm just checking the distance involved in reaching that invulnerability sphere. Oof. Too tired for all this. This chaos. Oh, to be in such close proximity of the rather vast tomato. Okay, those rooms. Don't reveal a lot. And this one, however. Now, let's make use of these barrels, shall we? Efficient. Don't like the look of that room. Nor do I like the room, the look of any room in this particular level. Okay, again, let's see if we can get this guy with a couple of barrels. Didn't do a great deal of damage, did it? Ugh. How I loathe you. Very tight quarters. Wow. Quite an interesting room, isn't it? Can we encourage a little bit of infighting here? Save me a little bit of pain in the House of Pain. Come on. That's it. We've seen enough of you. Lots of doors, lots of hazards. Okay, that's a nice stash. A nice secret stash. This is a good opportunity to use one of those secret rockets. Enjoy your little quarters, mister. But I will use some more of the rockets because I'm sick of you. Don't have a leg to stand on. What were you protecting back there, of course? Quite a painful surface you form. Another BFG, huh? Anything else opened up? No. In there? No, I think we've got everything we could possibly get our hands on. No secret rooms. Right. Have I missed anything else? I can't be sure yet. Something about that little room. However. Well, once again, we shall throw some poorly timed punches at these things in an attempt to preserve our ammunition, as usual. I don't like that. Just alerted something to my presence. And that just leaves you, doesn't it? So the little blue area is essentially the switch. Okay. We must be nearing the exit now. Although, what kind of exit are we going to be presented with? I don't like that symbolism either. Okay. No. Okay, so that's one side. I'm gonna save that. I'm saving too many of these things, aren't I? Okay, so, gotta watch my back here. Lots of well-hidden nasties hiding in these corridors. But managing to get away with quite a lot of punching. I'm gonna go hell for leather in a moment. Pick a path. Go for it. So I'm going to go down here onto what looks like a painful corridor, and I'm going to pick up the invulnerability sphere, and I'm going to run like hell with the rocket launcher out and see what happens. It worked. But now I'm back in the tunnels of pain. It worked, albeit quite a wasteful technique, I have to say, but here we go. And the usual nasty surprise waiting for you in the exit. Now, I'm going to jump into the exit in a moment, if I feel like everything I can reveal has been revealed. I think I might have missed something there. Not too far back. It's around the corner, in fact. And it's there. Oh, dear. For some reason, I wasn't expecting the pinky. Scared me half to death, and for some reason I can't kill him. Maybe that was the secret I missed. We'll see. One last save. And, ooh, no. Nope, 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 nope. Backtrack, backtrack. Where could it be? Have to use an eagle eye for this one. Okay, all these rooms have been picked apart. For whatever they contain. So, where is the secret? So it would appear that these switches operate certain different aspects of this. That demon face is disconcerting. I feel like Something is hidden behind it. Perhaps not. The map doesn't appear to reveal anything that I haven't already stumbled upon, so... This area looks adequately treaded too. So we simply have to work our way back this way. No. Could this area have something to do with it? I don't know. This room looks like it's filled with secrets. Is there any way to get this moving again? Yes, apparently so. This could be a bad time to run out of invulnerability. Let's get out of there. Because it's not what we're looking for. Certainly not the secret we're looking for, anyway. Could it be all the way back here? Not in the starting room. It doesn't look likely. Nothing is obvious here. This is hell after all. Sometimes you have secrets within secrets and markers such as that, which can on occasion reveal secrets. But I have to say, I'm continuing to come up short. So, ladies and gentlemen, on this occasion, it looks like I'm going to have to forfeit that final secret. I don't like forfeiting it, but I'll have one last look down here. Because this was the only area that was kind of concentrated. But I feel like I found everything that was to be found around here. Yes, why does that wall have such markings? They don't go anywhere or reveal anything. Anyway, this is unfortunate. I'm just going to have to get out of here. He says, just having one last look. I've closed the door anyway, so I better work on opening that. There we go. I did step in there. And there. Ah! Finally! Well, that's a relief. Let's get out of here. My word. Where next? Unholy Cathedral. Well, those of you familiar with the game will remember this beast of a level. I never liked it. Always difficult. Always hard to navigate. but I have ammunition and the desire to survive. I'll pick up whatever I can this time, because sometimes secrets are missed if you fail to trigger certain sections of rooms. So I'll pick up the light amplification goggles. And kill everything in sight. The Unholy Cathedral. The denizens of this place don't appear to be the kinds that you might find worshipping anything at all. They're all a bit mindless and man-hungry. And please do let me know if that's an unfair observation. I don't think so. The ones in charge here lack the necessary faculties to pray to any god. And who built these places, I have to ask? These places that are run by such mindless creatures. Who among their number built these places? This is getting worse. I'm about to get my face chewed right off. It's a secret area, apparently. Well, we can be sure that the pink demons didn't build it. And no stash there. And finally, I've replaced my plasma rifle. So I'm pretty well kitted out for this level now. Well, yeah, so we can assume the pinkies didn't do any building. I think if there are any intelligent creatures, the most intelligent visually, the ones most capable of laying a few bricks and laying a few foundations, would have to be the imps. Don't want to go down there yet. Yeah, the imps are bipedal, they have hands, they seem to exude a intelligence superior to the other creatures in this game. But that's just a weary man's observation. Okay. Speaking of which, this weary man doesn't have a clue where he's going right now. So for now, until I found some sort of radiation suit, I'm going to proceed this way. I think that might open that door. Yet. Okay. Ah. The famous teleporters. Anything else around here? Okay, plenty of shells, so I'll take him out with shells. Well, it's safe to say that this guy wouldn't have had a hand in the construction, although he's quite built. I kind of feel like, if anything, that chap probably dishes out the orders. What do we suppose that says? I can't figure it out. Perhaps it isn't in English. It probably isn't. This is hell after all. So, what was in that room that he came from? Okay, that's another secret, at least. Now, I think the exit teleporter is the one that is marked. If there is one, that's the one that's marked. No, it just takes me back here. So avoid the one that's marked. No? Is it the one? Okay. This seems like a good opportunity to give the BFG a run for its money. That was interesting. Did it work? Probably not, because I disappeared before it could take effect. How wasteful. However, where the BFG did not succeed, the fist will. And now we have a rogue pinky running about. gonna go mad with the fist. Oh dear. I'm kinda gonna be out of my range here. If I keep missing them, that won't help anything. And what kind of unholy prayers are chanted in an unholy cathedral? Kind of don't want to dwell on it too long. Okay, so we're back here again. Go around in circles, Ian. Ah. The pinky, and this time, my friend, I'm gonna take you out with this. And it would seem that there are four teleporters that I have to go through. Which means there's another two of you yet to deal with. But I will save that for later. Ah, you went back through. Well done. You're a good sport. Now, quick save, actually. It's a relatively banal-looking room. I'm sure it's full of hidden dangers. Okay, let's work on our timing, shall we? Because this is terrible. There we go, that's two of them down. You want to keep coming to this doorway? I'll do my best to erase you all with my fist. You want to come down to my level, that is. There we go. Didn't appear to be as dangerous in the end. Should I say doesn't appear to be as dangerous as I thought it might be. So we've got a selection of switches and a teleporter. Ah, you, my friend, will face the wrath of the rocket launcher. So, we'll save the teleporter. Let's hit the first switch and see what it reveals. Okay, this revealed the chain gun. Not a bad start. What's that revealed? The key. Good. I kind of feel like there's something hiding, or something's going to be revealed at the end of these little passageways. One more switch to hit to find out. Ah, a rocket. Another rocket. A rocket launcher. Excuse me, a few more. That's technically a secret area. Shotgun shells and another rocket. So I'm quite well armed. Save. And let's plunge into this teleporter. Ah, well, we've been here before. We do have a blue key. I'm going to save the blue door. Now, this guy then surely must have to be taken out with a BFG. Two shots. Wonderful. It's another secret. We've still got the invulnerability sphere, should we need it. And I can hear a distant imp, possibly laying the foundations for some other unholy cathedral. I could slip out of here if I wanted to, but in doing so, we would be forfeiting some secrets. I don't like the idea of what's going to happen here, so let's reveal. Let's use the big gun, shall we? Just in case. Ah, that's why we wanted to use the big guns. We don't want to use it all on you. No. The rest we will use a good old faithful shotgun. In fact, the rest of you can take a fist. You can answer to the knuckle duster. As can you. Goodies. Yum. But once again, I can still hear life. Where is it? And we have a hatch yet to open. I kind of feel that there's some sort of latent memory that suggests that there's some sort of secret around here somewhere. I have to shoot something, or... Ah. Secret door. Yellow key required. And I think that the yellow key will be behind this panel here. So, let's remember how to get out of this place, and let's find this yellow key. So that's been done, so we don't access that panel via that teleporter, nor that one. Now this is where it starts to get confusing. So we've done that one. We've done that one. That just hurt. If I go round, have we done this one? Yes. So which one haven't we done? So the one with the... Oh, this is difficult to recall. Let's go this way. This one is not the answer. So I don't know what the answer is. But there must be a teleporter somewhere that takes me to my goal. Could be this one. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to require some patience. It comes to me just like that. Do you remember there's an area somewhere that I was about to jump into, but didn't, because I said I would come back when I managed to acquire a radiation costume. Suit, should I say. Yes, well... Pick those up. That there room is through here. It's a painful place to be, apparently. The health's coming down quite quickly. I'll try to keep picking up the health. And there's another passageway that I have yet to find. There we go. There's the last of those rooms. Come on. Ouch. And a wasted rocket. So, what we have here is everything necessary to access this hidden yellow door. Ah. It reveals a supercharge, but I can still hear the imp trotting about. Where is he? Because I know I'm not yet done. He's not through here. It's as though he's supposed to come through here, but hasn't yet made his way. There he is. Speak of the devil. I'm sure I could hear another. But perhaps I'm just going mad. I am, after all, trapped in an unholy cathedral. There was another room. Another area. That I know I haven't yet accessed. Okay. Let's see if we can make sense of it. These symbols. Are they suggestive of something? I don't know. There was an area in which there was an inaccessible door. And I can hear the imp again. Around here someplace. But where? It's very frustrating. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, after a short break there, I am back with Mount Erebus. Getting close to the end of Inferno now. And it isn't getting any easier. I always used to dread this level, actually. It's quite open, and it's easy to take multiple hits. It's juddering a little bit here as well, so I hope this isn't reflected in the final recording. Let's take care of this guy. As if he doesn't take care of me. One carefully placed shot from the BFG. I'm sure to take care of him. Where did you come from? You sneaky vegetables. Or should I say fruits? Controversial subject. Okay. Carefully does it. Okay, there they go. I wonder, are they the only ones sneaking up at me? Absolutely not. There's a whole horde of them. I've got plenty of shells, so I shall use them. Now again, I believe there's a secret exit to the secret level of the episode in this level. However, I'm not sure I'm going to be able to access the secret level, so once again, I will probably attempt it with a save because it's worth a shot. However, let's just go and get that. So much damage that incurs, a lot. So yes, it'll probably be worth attempting to get to the secret level, but as I said before, if it does prove to be inaccessible, then I will create a video at the end that just focuses on the secret levels. Much like I did for the Doom 2 series, although, of course, for Doom 2 they were next to each other anyway in the game. How did you get here? Quite happy walking in the lava. See, these imps are certainly constructors of some kind. They're fearless. Who do all the dangerous building and construction work? Oh dear. Great how I've made all these monsters aware of me. Stay here until I've used up about 20 shells so I can pick up this box that's in front of me. I can see you. Shotgun man. And you skeletons, come on. That wasn't the best shooting, was it? I have extinguished the flames of the skeleton. Okay, invulnerability sphere may come in handy down the line. Especially when you're surrounded by lava. Lots of nice ammunition. But that's where the sphere will be. Okay, a little passageway there. I shall remember that. Yes, I think that little unusual looking box over there contains the switch to the exit for the secret level. What I'm going to concentrate on here is dealing with all the enemies that are hiding out in the open. And the ones that are continually being released without my knowledge. Where have you come from? There, presumably. Do not like this level at all. Be glad when it's over with. Now, I know I didn't take them all out. Where did they go? We have another invulnerability sphere that I will cover. Oh, really, there's no need to covet. It's there for the taking. Come on. Good, specters. Okay. Don't like this. There's quite a few lost souls going about their mindless business. So, where would that other teleporter have taken me? Plasma rifle. Let's go back inside. Yeah, secret. So, you monsters. Okay, so we have two invulnerability spheres. We have a multitude of radiation suits now available. So we should be able to start thinking about jumping into that sewage. Lava, should I say. That looks like a secret, doesn't it? It's a secret teleporter. Is that? Yes. Good. Okay. I think that might be the entrance to the secret level. There we go. Ah, I'd say that looks like the exit to the secret level, doesn't it? Now, how on earth does one get into that? Possibly by shooting oneself. Okay, I'm just going to do a quick save here, because I'm not entirely sure that I'm going to be able to get out of here. Yes, I can. Don't think I've been in here yet. Let's not mess about. That was messing about. Too many close-quarter battles. Okay, I can see you. I know what you want. You want to feed on me? Well, you're not going to get the opportunity, okay? Okay. It's time to start making a little use of these suits. Okay. Taken one, and I didn't want it. So there's the exit switch. We have a teleporter. What's this little room? Okay, I've been in there. Let's get back on here. I don't think I've been in this little building. Can I even get in this building? Did something shoot me from a distance then? Is there any way inside? Apparently so. Don't like it. Hard to believe this is the only weapon I have access to now, just the plasma rifle. Plenty of ammunition for it, but a bit disturbing. There we go. Yeah, you get a little bit of everything, don't you? Oh, again, once again, it looks like I had plenty of ammunition for the shotgun. Anything else in here, maybe? I don't know, it doesn't look like it. Well, there's some extra ammunition for the shotgun, should I need it later. Okay, what's this? Oh, I've been over there already, haven't I? Been over here. Invulnerability sphere. Now there was... Yes, that's good. I've already got one, but I'll have another. Okay, so that's the standard exit. We don't want the standard exit just yet. So, done all that. Maybe we do want the standard exit. I don't know. I don't think there's anything else left to do except shoot this guy in the face a few times. So cheeky. And you. Where did you come from? Okay, they're all here. They all come from somewhere. A whole horde of them as well. I shall keep shooting until you are no more, my friend. And hear further creatures in the distance too. Where'd they come from? Okay, this is getting ridiculous now. How many tomato-faced idiots is one supposed to be able to deal with? It's over for you, my friend. Now, where did you come from? Because wherever you came from, you're bound to have left some sort of space open. But I can't seem to see anywhere you would have come from. Which is, again, a little bit disturbing, unless you've just been wandering around freely. Well, what I'll try to do is access that secret level. I think the logical way into it is to shoot oneself. Use the recoil from the rocket launcher blast, so I'm going to try that. If I can remember how to get over there, that is. Is it this way? I've done that twice now. Sigh. This way. No, that wasn't it. How on earth did I get there before? Ah. Yes, of course. This is going to hurt. It's going to hurt a tremendous amount. But I got in. Let's save the game and fingers crossed it'll take me to the secret exit. And it didn't. What is the deal with that? Oh, that was clever, wasn't it? This is incredibly painful. Let's get some of this quick. Right. I don't like limbo. Never did. And who wants to be in limbo after all? Okay. Let's get the shotgun and proceed with caution after a quick save. So again, like I said, tried to get into the secret level, failed. And as such, we'll create a special video at the end just featuring those levels. Easy. Oh dear. Can I arm myself with this and save myself some trouble? It's... Doesn't look like I've saved myself any trouble. In fact, I've backed myself into a corner, which is probably a good thing. No, I didn't want that. Seven percent health. Oh dear, we are in trouble now. I'm quite fearful, ladies and gentlemen. This is the closest I've come to death yet. I think we'll pull out the big guns. Please, there has to be some health somewhere. Well, that secret's all well and good, but the health is not forthcoming. Oh, there's a little bit. Picked up a med kit that you really need. Yes, you don't need to tell me that. It's kind of obvious. I'm going to have to be brave here. Take it like a man. Okay, what's all this then? There are secrets around here, I'm sure. Secrets that I need to access in order to progress as well. Feel safer if I could just pick that up. Ready with the big guns. Oh, health. Always check to see whether these doors automatically close behind you and whether or not they're accessible once you go through. That kind of thing is usually a problem. These things always have a way of sneaking up on you. And in unhealthy times, you've got to be quite sparing, haven't you? Okay. The bridge has dropped away, which means I'm in trouble if I fall in there, because I don't really have the health, enough health at least, to go anywhere. I do here, oh dear. Well, ladies and gents, a risk has to be taken. Let's just go for it. And now we have a whole host of suits. Well, wasn't quite as bad as I thought it might be, but let's tackle these tunnels systematically. One at a time. Oh my word. They're throwing suits at me like there's no tomorrow. Which means I'm bound to need them. Teleporter in the middle of nowhere. I don't want to use it just yet. I want to clear these terrible tunnels of the undead, whatever else might be dwelling here. I suppose I can afford to pick up more than just one of these suits. There are quite a few of them going around. Okay, that's where I came in. Let's go this way. It's so like for like down here. Secret area. Wonderful. And another teleporter. And a box of rockets. Whether or not that area has been sufficiently cleared, I don't know. We'll find out later. Ah. So that's only a one-way teleporter. I've been down there. While I have the suit, can I get in here? Yes. Question is, can any of these guys get through here? And I think the answer is no. So I'll use my advantage. Although I think one of them has buggered off. I'll find him, don't we? Don't worry. Situation still not great. I'm gonna get over there yet too. Okay. Do we proceed back into that? Not yet. This is a truly horrible looking space. I like it at all. I suppose this is supposed to raise some sort of bridge, and is that it? Is that all that's being revealed? You, mister? Because I don't fear you too much. There's the bridge. And a quick save. I cannot believe I was down to 7% health and did not die. Somebody is on my side. Luck, presumably. Should I make a run for those steps? I suppose that's the only thing I can do. And a run for that. Ah, well, there's the exit. Oh, man. There's a great deal of a need for health in this level. Thank you. Once again, somebody read my mind. And I will have to adjust. Some of these levels do take a lot longer than I'd like them to take. Well, I want to go wandering over there. I'm going to have to go and find myself a little more... Oops. Another radiation suit would be handy, wouldn't it? Okay, now there was another teleporter down here. If you remember, ladies and gentlemen, that I did not choose to access. Well, I'm going to go through it this time, if I can find it, that is. I'm sure it was down the back here. Like I said, it's so labyrinthine. Oh, great. I can't recall. Yeah, I didn't think I'd been through here. That's where one eventually finds the exit. So I've still got a little bit of this suit left, so let's get out of here quickly. I don't think I've been in here either. That raised a platform that technically I didn't need. That was useful. Yeah, all done here. So what's yet to occur? What have I missed, if anything? Can I just proceed to the exit now? Am I forgetting something? I honestly do not know. Went over that way. Presumably it's exit time. We shall see. Alright. The exit was through here, wasn't it? I hope I can get out of here. It's a really horrible level. It truly is limbo. No. I can't quite leave. There's clearly an area I'm yet to visit. Where is it? In accordance with this map. Because it's an area that, to be sure, features creatures. And if my instincts have anything to say about it, it's this area in the middle here. It feels like there's something waiting to happen there. Something to be triggered. Yes. Oh great, my favorites. Well, no. Dealt with the majority of them, and this was a secret area, so in fact it does look like this was what I was looking for, in fact. Great for the health. How can I actually get out of here and stay gone? That's the question. Quick save. And yes, thank you. Dis. Well, I think once again, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the end of our journey. And I think we may just be introduced to something rather unpleasant. As long as I can keep attacking the spider mastermind with a bit of this stuff, then I might just make it through. Well, that was interesting. That was kind of easier than I thought it would be. So, what I'll do this time is, I will sneak the cheats on. Add everything, and let's see what else we can find. Whilst we let that spider mastermind live for now. We do a little bit of exploration. It was much too... Oh dear. Quite an ugly thing, aren't you? I don't think there's a great deal else here. So what do we find in that middle area there, if anything? No. Ammunition. I'm off it. Ah, okay, so... Bit of this, bit of that. While it shoots away at me. Doesn't look like there are any secrets. No, I've said this before. Well, let's finish it off again. Cheating, of course. Well, we did it the legitimate way, so this is absolutely fine. Let's see what happens next. I got all the kills that time. Okay, and we, of course, have something else to read. The loathsome spider demon that masterminded the invasion of the moon bases and caused so much death has had its ass kicked for all time. A hidden doorway opens and you enter. You've proven too tough for hell to contain, and now hell at last plays fair. For you emerge from the door to see the green fields of Earth. Home at last. You wonder what's been happening on Earth while you were battling evil unleashed. It's good that no hellspawn could have come through that door with you. Leading statement. Let's all enjoy a tender moment. Oh dear. Well, that is most unfortunate, isn't it? The end. Well, with that, ladies and gentlemen, what we will need to do is move on to Thy Flesh Consumed, which was not in the original Doom, just in Ultimate Doom. Very difficult. And I will be tackling that separately. So thanks again for joining me today, ladies and gentlemen. And I will speak to you again soon. Goodbye.